Charis Missionary Church.
My name is Cyril Ribello. I'm Pastor Cyril Ribello from Goa, India. And the problem which made me come here is my ministry is going up and down, and now everything has become dry. Financially, everything is also blocked. And even my children's, everything is blocked. No, they are not prospering, only nothing is happening. That is the reason I came here. The people see me and they think that something is wrong with my ministry, because if I don't prosper, how they will prosper? So that is the reason I came here. I was very glad to see the man of God one-on-one. That was a great blessing. No other ministry does it. And I've been to other prophets, but I noticed on the YouTube that Apostle Makanisha has a very unusual anointing, you know, which is very awesome, you know. That's why I came here. I spent a lot of money. I came here. And he prophesied to me that he's imparting, he's giving me an impartation. So I believe I've got an impartation of the Holy Spirit and my ministry will increase. And he told me, I asked him about my finances. He said, once you get an impartation, everything will fall into place and I shall prosper. And I thank God for this man of God, and I thank God for Charis ministry. May God bless it more and more. And I thank God that they may get lots of money and that a new church may be ready very soon. I'm feeling very well, because the first thing was I had this a problem with my digestion. And it was very bad, and I used to get swelling here. The first thing after he prayed, the swelling went down. I fell down, and the swelling went down. He also told me the devil is playing trick on my wife, and she's getting a pain here. She's getting a headache here and legs and all. She got varicose veins, and she's getting very heavy headaches and heavy head. And she's got recently some weird pain in her stomach, he told me. Then I phoned my wife immediately after the prayer service was over, and she told me the pain of the stomach has gone, and her head has also become very light. I thank God. So I believe the rest of the prophecy is also true. All the ministers out there, I'd like to tell you, you need somebody very powerful above you who protects you. You know, you need an umbrella around you. So I will encourage all of you, although you may be very famous prophet and famous pastors and good evangelists, but still you need another powerful man of God to deliver you so that your minister can jump further up. And I hope all the pastors from India come here, and India will finally become a Christian nation.